So you may be wondering, what consists of hydrocarbons and can't melt steel beams?